With 22 people dead in Canada's worst mass shooting in history, the federal government is not taking chances any longer. Canadian authorities said the Nova Scotia shooter had been armed with two semi-automatic rifles and several semi-automatic pistols. The guns used in the massacre are believed to have been illegally obtained in Canada and the U.S.
Today, we are closing the market for military-grade assault weapons in Canada. We are banning 1,500 models and variants of these firearms by way of regulations. These weapons were designed for one purpose and one purpose only, to kill the largest number of people in the shortest amount of time. There is no use and no place for such weapons in Canada.
The announcement also fulfills an election promise to clamp down on firearms over increasing cases of gun violence in the country. The move to ban assault weapons has been in the works for months, but it was the recent deaths in Nova Scotia that pushed it.
They were nurses and teachers, correctional officers and RCMP officers. They were someone's child, someone's best friend, someone's partner. Their families deserve more than thoughts and prayers. Canadians deserve more than thoughts and prayers.
Government has released a list of banned weapons. Trudeau announced a 2-year amnesty period to allow gun owners to comply with the law. Mariton Pacheco, ABS-CBN News.